Hello, Las Vegas. Paul Campanella here. Just doing some prep work for the upcoming show at the Italian American Club of Las Vegas. Once again, Sunday, October the 30th. For those of you that came to our previous show back in March, I do want to take a moment to say thank you. Thank you again for not only attending the show, but for the incredibly wonderful comments and compliments that we received after the show. We'll be doing the same theme from Memphis to Motown, but we've got some new material that we've added to the show, so hopefully all of you that were there in March will come back again for a second dose. And do me a favor, make some phone calls and bring some family and friends along as well. Let's fill the house up because we're going to rock the joint, I promise you. And the reason is I have the same incredible band I had last time. Bruce Wallace on the keys, Donnie Castleman on the bass, Justin Trude on the drums, Joe Escriba on sax, and the lovely and talented and inimitable Nikki Logan on vocals with me once again. Also, during this show, I'm going to take a moment to tell you a very interesting and compelling story about one of the key songs in the show, how it was written, how it came about, and what happened with that song. It's very interesting. I know you're going to love it. So, Sunday, October the 30th, phone numbers below here on the screen. Give Janine a call. Get your tickets and your reservations made for your seating. Make sure you're sitting with the people you want to sit with. And we will see you then. God bless everybody. Thanks again. I look forward to this. It's going to be a blast. Bye.